Hey, Joni.
Thanks, you guys. I've just got a couple more to do, and then Joe will be up. This is called The Rising Tide. It has a long backstory. It's about a group of friends I was with when I was coming of age, like 16, 17, 18 years old. I grew up by the water out on Long Island. And a couple of my friends had a boat. You know, my friends had boats. It was like a seafaring kind of place. People had sailboats and motorboats and whatnot. And my good friend Michael and his family had a boat that didn't see the water much anymore. It mostly sat in the backyard. Like deep in his backyard in a suburban house underneath these tall trees with a canvas tarp over it and three seasons worth of dead leaves on top of it. And we'd go out there when we were 16 or 17 years old and when we wanted to hang out with our friends, or maybe when we were learning to smoke a little pot or drink a little whiskey or something. And his family, his parents would go away on the weekend and we'd hang out at his house. And he had an older sister named Valerie, and she was an early hippie, you know, late 60s. Ran away to Greenwich Village, and her parents had hired detectives who took 3 or 4 weeks to find her in the village and bring her back. And, you know, she told us all of her cool stories. And one day, before we even knew what was what, she was like, come on, we're going to go out in the back and get up in the boat under the canvas tarp, and we're going to smoke this stuff I've got. It's called opium. And so that was our introduction to this whole new world, as shall we say. And after that, we'd go out there, Michael and me and our friends, and hang out and, you know, shoot the shit. You're 16, 17 years old, you know, that your whole life is about to open up before you. You know, you're going to go off to college or to work or whatever it is people are going to do. You don't even really know what it is at that point. But we'd go out there and we'd get a little out of it and hang around and talk. And mostly what we wanted to know from each other was, you know, our lives are going to change in just a minute here, and we're going to go off and who knows what's going to happen. Like, am I going to know you in 10 years from now? Are we still going to be good friends? Or what are you going to be doing in 10 years from now? What do you want to be doing in 10 years from now? So we were asking each other all these questions. By the way, the boat was called The Rising Tide, and that's the name of the song. It had that written on the back of it out in the yard. Still friends with some of those people, not with all of them. My good friend Michael was my best friend until I was 17 or 18 years old. I know he's somewhere in San Francisco, but I haven't heard from him in years. Okay. Thank you. just enough to get us by. This is the best time for us to step up, step outside of this life, swing side to side. I caught the touch of your hand. We lit out for unknown pleasures in the sun.
Gone.
Maybe that's too much personal information.